Alrighty then, and welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. The new update just went live, so yeah, I'm gonna be playing a little bit of it. I know there's a new game mode, Age of Resistance, and that's exactly what we're gonna play and speak our thoughts on the game mode, and then we'll see if we can get BB-8 so we can talk a little bit about the new hero and also the BB-E9, E8, something like that, the Imperial one. So yeah, let's jump into a match and see how we fare. Alright then, here we go. So, Age of Resistance, this is basically a game mode on basically the Resistance, right? The original trilogy and the sequels, if I'm not wrong. Basically Rebels versus Imperial, if I'm not mistaken, that's basically it. This is like Conquest, like on Battlefield, and I mean, no, it's more like Capital Supremacy, right? But instead of being Clone Wars, it's basically the Rebels, you know? So that's why it's called Age of the Resistance. So let's get these points so we can see if we can go for the BB-8 as fast as we can. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Alrighty. So, yeah, we gotta kill them as fast as we can. We need to get that BB-8. Okay, so, oh my god. Oh my god, I haven't played this in a while. So don't blame me if I'm a little bit bad. Oh, let's go. First kill, nice, 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 nice. Oh, double kill, nice. Oh, I'm dying and I'm dead. Okay, not bad, not bad. We already got. Okay, we're halfway there. So yeah. Oh, was that the Millennium Falcon? Nice. Okay, this looks clean. Damn. Did they upgrade or update the graphics or something? I don't know why. It just looks a lot better. Yay. Oh, run. Okay. Let's go around. We're not the only ones thinking of that. Okay, nice. We got one. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Where's everyone? Where are they? Where are you? Oh my god, here they are. Am I killing them? No, I'm not. Wait. Okay, you know what? I was a little bit dumb. I should have. No, use the... My LB is not working, that's why I wasn't able to use the shotgun. Cool, okay, nice. And I'm dead. How many points do we have? Oh, not enough, we're so close, let's go. Come on, come on, man, come on. Okay, no, let's spawn here. It looks like where it's, where most of them are. Oh my god, I almost got a headshot over there. What? Okay, that's a teammate. Oh my god, this looks very clean. What the hell? I played a lot of the game, you know, so I don't know. It just looks a lot more clean for some reason. I can't explain why. Ray is here. Nice. How many points do we have? Almost. Oh, I think we have enough. Let's just try to kill this guy and. Okay, we have enough. BB-8. Here we go. Come on. Let's go. So this is basically Capital Supremacy. No. Yes! Oh my god, we got it. Yes, sir. So, how do we use this? How do we... okay. He looks very cool. Oh, what? He runs as well. Okay. Oh my god, this looks amazing. Let's go. Ba-bum, bum, ba-bum, bum. So, BB-8. I heard he's very overpowered. So, I think that's basically what we're gonna check out, I guess. Wait, there's one. Oh my god, I almost died. What the hell? I was so close. Yay! Okay, does he... Okay, he does. He does dodge. But his dodge is a little bit strange. He's so small, look at that. That's actually pretty cool. He looks really cool. And very clean as well. Oh my god, there's a Sith Ward right there. I don't want to mess with him right now. I just want to showcase this big boy. Oh, there's another one. Oh my. Get the hell out of here. It's not, you know... Just playing around when they say he's a support hero, not a hero that like attacks a lot. He's a support hero. But I heard for a support hero, he's actually pretty strong. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh no, yay! Poof. I thought I was gonna kill someone, but he got killed before I could kill him, I guess. Okay. Well, where is everyone?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Bum, bum. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, he looks really cute and very nice. And all that. Oh my god, what happened? No! No. I am very sad right now. Kaoran had one job, and his job was to completely ruin my fun. I mean, basically, like, right? He could have just let me go, but no. He was like, "Nah, mate, I'm a ruin your video." Oh, you are dead. Who the fudge do you think you're messing with? Who the hell do you think you are? Okay, I missed, and I'm being shot at. What? Nani? Oh. Okay, this is fun. But I heard, like, there's a new, oh, there he is. There's a new, map. I mean, not map, you know, like Capital Supremacy. When you get all the, points you need to go to their capital ship. Like, I heard the maps look so cool. I'm very excited to see, that's for sure. Oof, nice. Pa. Oof. And I'm dead. Okay, that was a reinforcement. I think that was to be expected. We'll see if we get enough points to get BB-8 again. But I'm liking what I like what I saw, you know? I know I'm really bad and I haven't played the game for a while, so I was a little bit rusty with the... With the BB-8 and, you know, it's... And it's like a new hero, completely new skill, so I don't know. I didn't know what to expect. But he looks really cool, not gonna lie. He looks pretty cool. And I've been playing a lot of Call of Duty, but I don't know. Battlefront is always so fun. Like, I never get pissed off or sick of playing Battlefront. It's just that type of game, you know. Just everybody's just having a fun time, I guess. I have a lot of fun playing this. But yeah, Age of Resistance, it's cool. It's basically, you know, Rebels versus First Order for now. And I guess it's a nice. Oof, did I get him? God dang, not a headshot though. Oh, can we get him? Ah, someone's already using him. No problem. We'll just save up our points so we can use him when he's available. But yeah, let's go get this boy. Come over here. Come on. Where are you going? Bah. Oof, let's go. Nice. Who's next? Oh my god, this assault rifle, it's like, it's just, I think it's a little bit overpowered, but that's just me. Look at this guy. And if you hit those headshots, oh my god, did they buff this weapon or something? Look at, I got two shots on him and he died. I'm not imagining things, am I? Ba. Oh my god! Oh my! We're popping off right now. Oh my god. That was insane. Not gonna lie. Did BB-8 die already? No, he did. No, he did not. Oh, but we're doing good. We don't need no reinforcements. Oh, hell no. We can do this. We can do this with only our assault rifle. And our, you know, mediocre, health, bar. Come on. I could even fight Kylo Ren right now. He ain't got nothing on me. Yeah. Pa. Wait. What the hell happened to my controller over there? Oh my god, that aim though. Oh boy, that's Kylo Ren. You know, I think I'm gonna... I have to back off on what I just said over there. Pa. Oh. Guess not. Kylo Ren just got demolished. We take those. Yay. We have reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy. Oh my god, what is going on with me right now? What the hell is going on? Oh, that's BB whatever it is. And I got killed by a Sith Trooper. Sith Trooper is actually pretty good. Did BB-8 die already? No, he did not. Oh my god. Can we get... Oh, you know what? I think we can go with something else. We'll go with this guy. We'll have enough points even if we die. So I guess it's okay. I haven't used this guy, actually. It's not exactly my thing, especially because he's about to die right now. I was about to die very, very quickly, not gonna lie. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, this rate of fire is kind of bad. That's a lot of... That's a very bad rate of fire, not gonna lie. And I'm getting killed and I'm dead. Very nice reinforcement. Okay, I guess we'll go with this girl. Yes, sir. I like this girl, actually. I hope they, you know, they update her jetpack to be a little bit better. I'm gonna die, ain't I?
Yay!
Excuse me? How did you not die? He has 45 health. 45! Oh, let's go. BB-8. That's what I'm talking about. Nobody's gonna stop this boy now. Oh my god. Come on, let's go. We gotta make this work now. I mean, I can't die like I died last time. Right? What does this do? Is he faster? No, he uses a scanner. Is that it? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, spin to win. That's basically it. My god. What do you mean? Can I stop using this, please? Thank you. I was like, is he gonna stay with that thing forever? Oh, he ran away. Come over here. Come back. Don't you run from me, boy. Oh, run. No, I'm too young. Come over here. Where is he? Where is he? Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, we gotta... I don't know what the hell that is. I don't know how to fight Sith Lord with the BB-8. So I don't think I'm gonna try it, that's for sure. Oh wait, but he's over here. You know what? Alabama! I ain't afraid of no Kylo Ren, you...
First Order forces have begun boarding. Attack them now while they're vulnerable.
I'll kill you. Sta. And then don't run. Shoop. It's just hit and run. Come on, where are you? I ain't afraid of you. Oh wait, we're going to the capital ship, is that it? Should I embark? I think I should embark. Yep, I should embark. Oh, maybe not. No, maybe not. Maybe I'm not supposed to embark yet. Oh my god, what do you mean? This guy is... Oh my god, this guy is just too strong. Oh! Oh, you dead, son. Yes, sir. That was actually not supposed to happen, but I'll take it. I guess. Come over here. Come on. Don't you run. Don't you do that. Do we have enough points? That's the question. Because we're going to the... Oh my god, that looks really cool, actually. I think this is what was missing, you know? This is what was missing from the sequels and the original trilogy maps, you know? Like Capital Supremacy, you get the conquest... You get basically a conquest mode, and then you go to their capital ship. Like, that was missing. And that was really cool in Clone Wars. In the Clone Wars era. Oh my god, I was too slow. Am I gonna stay the whole match waiting for BB-8? No, I'm not. I'm not that guy. But still, that was what was missing from the Rebels era, you know? And we got it, and it looks pretty cool. This is the map, right? Okay. I don't know why. This looks familiar. Oh, and I'm dead. Oof, I died quickly. I died very quickly. Look at the points I have. Jesus Christ. 10,000 points? Damn, we're slaughtering them. What is going on? Wait, oh no. We don't mess with no heroes. Oh my goodness. This guy dies real, very, very quickly. Oh, we dead. Oh, run away.
Run!
I can't drop an orbital strike, can I? Oof, nice. It does damage. I bet it does a lot more damage with the headshot, so let's try to hit a few of those and see how it goes. It'll probably work a lot better, that's for sure, but yeah. Hitting headshots not that easy. At least not for me. If you go play with a pro player, maybe he gets all those headshots very easily. Yes, sir. But not me. Okay. Oh, Kylo Ren? Nah, nah. Where you going? Where you going? You got nothing on me. Come on. Show me. Show me what you got. You ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing. Oh, he got me. Well, but he's very low on health, so I think we did a good job. Okay, I don't like this guy. What the hell? This guy is very strange, okay? This is a very strange reinforcement. Not gonna lie. Wait, are we supposed to? Yes, we are. Oh my god. There are! Run!
Run! Run!
Oh my. Oh, everybody's gone! No! I got completely demolished. Oh my god. Oh, let's go. I like this guy. I like this guy a lot. This is the best reinforcement of the rebellion. Yes, sir. Let's go. Oh my god, this guy is he's bigger than I thought. Not gonna lie. But yeah, I need to get used to BB-8, so yeah, I still don't know if it's really that good or not. Oh my god, that guy. That guy got. He lost all his health in like 3 seconds. That's how good this guy is. Someone's coming over there. Oh, you dead, son. Ain't no point trying. Uh-huh. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus Christ, that thing. Damn. That's very good. He'll help us win this. This guy's really cool. Oh. Oops. I thought I was gonna survive that. Guess not. Oh my god, can I use BB-8, please? You know what? I'll leave BB-8 to another video. I'll just play and focus on this game mode. I'm having a lot of fun. I'll be honest. I think this was the only thing that was missing to the game, because it was strange that you could play. Could you shoot, please? The core shield is down. That you could play the Clone Wars era with Capital Supremacy and not the. You son of a gun! And not the. The rebels, you know, so it was missing, and with this update, they just, you know, god dang, very cool, good job, and actually, it's actually very well done. Oof, damn, oh my god, oh my, not this guy, could you, oh my, I what's it called, did he get him? Yes, he did, nice, maybe not, no, he did not, it's over here. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, boy! Pa! There you go. Ta! Yes, sir. Pa! Pa! They don't even know where I am! My goodness! I'm like John Cena! I'm invisible! Yay! 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 Ooh! Oh my god, we're popping off right now. Where are they? Ta! 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 Are they coming for me? Oh, there's a jet. There's a Sith Lord coming for me over there. So we don't mess with those. Everyone evacuate. Oh, let's go. Okay. I guess that's it, right? This is Age of Resistance, the Age of Resistance game mode, I guess. This is basically it. It's basically Capital Supremacy. So between the Rebels and the First Order and the Imperials, I imagine. So yeah, this is basically it. I hope you like it, and I'll soon put a video on BB-8, the... to see how broken he actually is. I heard he's really broken, but I haven't seen anything. So, yeah. If you liked it, you know what to do. And, like always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.